humiliated.
I'll be hooted at.
I'll be an outcast.
What's the matter with your sister, Charlie Brown?
She doesn't have anything for show and tell at school.
I'm doomed.
That's no problem, Sally. There's something interesting to be said for everything around us. Take your lunch, for example. You can show the class your peanut butter sandwich here and tell them how it contains enough energy and nutrition for someone to run 4 whole miles.
Really?
You can bet a good part of Sally's energy is coming from Weber's, the great white bread. Whatever the sandwich you build, there's no bread more nutritious, more healthful than Weber's. However, most people choose Weber's simply because it's fresh, tender, lovable, etc.
It worked! It worked! I got an A in show and tell and was asked to try out for the track team!
Ladies and gentlemen, you are witnessing a demonstration of sandwich-making wizardry by the Prince of Sandwiches. As the champion of better sandwiches, you will observe that he uses only fresh, hale, and hearty Millbrook bread, the secret of any great sandwich. Thank you, Your Highness.
He forgot the mayonnaise.
Fresh, hale, and hearty Millbrook bread for sandwiches of noble birth.
Hear ye, hear ye. I have a message for you from the Prince of Sandwiches. A few subjects in the kingdom are still taking sandwiches to school that aren't made with fresh, hale, and hearty butternut bread. Stop it at once. Everybody knows that a sandwich isn't a sandwich without a top and a bottom of butternut bread. So just be sure you've got a loaf for tomorrow's lunch, or else. How is that? Bleh!